whose name is written in the snow shall die.